Hello designers, what is up and how's it going? Welcome to Design Shorts, your 2 to 3 minute tips, tricks and hacks to get the most out of your WordPress design experience. In this video, I want to talk about importing templates in Elementor. All that you need to do is to download the template from somewhere. In this video, I'm actually downloading it from elementortempletepack.com. Just search for Katka or Katka, I don't know how to pronounce it. Just search for Katka Elementor Template Pack and just click on download and just fill in your name and your email address. And just hover over here and click on download now. And that's it. And you'll be presented with a link to download the entire templates. Just click on this one. So once you've downloaded the zip file, make sure that you extract the zip file at least once, because the zip file that you have downloaded may not be the actual templates themselves, but it may contain some additional files, as in this case my Katka templates contain changelog, user guide, license and all that stuff. So the templates that I want are hidden inside the folder, so I need to go inside each folder and I can either import templates in zip format. I have to select zip file, or I can also import templates using JSON format. Let me click on this. Let me go back to my actual templates. I'll go to section templates. Maybe I'll choose author. It has a zip format, so I'll click on this and click on open, and I'll click on import now again, and you can see the status of import in bottom left corner of your WordPress dashboard. So I have a lot of templates. I can view them, I can export them or edit with Elementor. To wrap things up, let me import another template which is in JSON format. It doesn't make any difference, but it's the same thing. I'll go back to my main folders. I'll go to forms and I'll choose this one. I'll click on import now. And there I have it.